Hello guys. Welcome to architutors. In this video we will go through rendering settings of an interior scene in Lumion. Let's begin. We have a 3D interior scene imported from SketchUp into Lumion, and from this scene we'll be taking a render out of the living room. The first thing we need to do is to apply the materials for all different objects. Let's start with fabric textures on the sofas. As you can see, this was assigned on SketchUp, but in Lumion we have refined it by changing its settings as you can see on the screen. We have used a few materials similar to that. Next up, we have the material on the wall. It's supposed to be gray polished concrete. Let's look at its settings. You can also add weathering effect to it if it goes with your scene. We have a metallic gray material on the other side that gives the feel of smoked glass. We have used high reflectivity value for this. On the wooden louvers, texture was again assigned in SketchUp and later refined in Lumion. We have two different material on curtains. One is more fabric with gray texture. Another one is transparent with perforations. Glass material is taken from indoor material section of material library in Lumion. And, window frame has aluminium material applied. Flooring material is a stone texture with high gloss and reflectivity value. And then we have rug material that has a furry look. If you take a look, we have an image imported in Lumion right behind the window that basically offers an outside view. Next, we look at lighting. We have a spotlight in the scene and one line light that works as cove light above the curtain. Now that materials and lights are set, we can go through render settings of the scene in Lumion. We have created a scene of the space, now let's go through render effects one by one. First is chromatic abbreviation and keeping its values to minimum. We have also added exposure effect. Make sure to add print poster enhancer that basically enhances the scene when we render. Next effect is sharpen. And then the most important one is color correction that provides the scene an overall theme with temperature, brightness, and contrast. Let's take a look at sky and clouds effect. We're keeping a high hyper light value in the scene. And let's go through global illumination. In reflection effect, I'll change the value to normal. Next up is the shadow effect. You can set the sun values as per your scene and try different variation. We have sun heading set in a way it allows sunlight coming through the window. After that, you can also use near clip plane effect to cut out a part in a complex scene, and we're having 2-point perspective turned on for this scene. After all these render settings and effects on this interior scene in Lumion, we can take out some really good renders. This is how you can go through some eye-catching render effects in Lumion for an interior scene. For more such videos, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell icon for all updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time.